Force rocket plane, X-15, chalks up another record at Edwards Air Force Base in California. As always, it goes aloft, carried by a B-52, and dropped at 45,000 feet for its assault on the threshold of space. The plane's previous high was 166,000 feet. After 12 minutes aloft in the newest flight, Major Robert M. White lands with a new altitude record of 212,000 feet, 40 miles, at a top speed of 3,400...